and gentlemen. No, I don't need that.
All the way from Kenya, Eric, ladies and gentlemen.
You guys, this is important to me. So you're gonna laugh, okay? She's married to a German. They came back to Africa for the wedding. And I knew that I was going to be the master of ceremony, Jimmy, because I'm the comedian in the family. So when I got there, I went straight to the microphone without asking anyone. Because I'm the comedian. Yeah. Immediately I tried being the master of ceremony. My grandfather is 90 years old. He came and took the microphone from me and said, "Young man, sit down. I will be the master of ceremony." He's 90 years old. He's never used a microphone. Jimmy, this is how he uses the microphone. For those who came here today, make